Let's talk about the actual procedure called LASIK, and we're talking about astigmatism, but it can be done for all the other eye problems when it comes to vision. LASIK is done, first of all, by creating a flap on the front surface of the cornea to go ahead and lift back the epithelial cells. That is, for the most part, is done by something called a microkeratome, which is a blade. It's a disposable blade, and that's one way that it's done. The other newer way to do it is to actually use a laser to create a uniform flap, and it can be a thinner flap than the traditional method with the microkeratome, and therefore you can approach prescriptions which are more strong and still do the procedure and leave enough of the bed underneath to keep the cornea stable. Once the flap is lifted out of the way, then the energy is directed towards the eye and it sculpts the shape to the shape that that we want. That is something that doesn't take very long at all. It's usually about 40 seconds to do that. A person is staring straight at a dot, and modern lasers will track your movement if you move your eye, so there's no worries about that anymore. And then the cornea is placed, the flap is placed down, and then the surgeon will inspect with a microscope that the fact that it's in place. Then the person is seen after the flap is laid down, and the surgeon will inspect the fact that it's centered with a microscope, and then the patient is seen the next day and the healing process begins. Typically a person will have a 1 day post-op, 1 week after that, and 1 or 2 months after that if there are no complications that arise. You always have to use steroid drops and antibiotic drops for the first week, and there are different medications that are used typically for a month depending upon which clinic you go to.